That for me?
It went through here, but we can't get past.
There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path.
I know what that is. It's a forest here.
Huh.
Does he know any tricks, Kana?
Over here, Kana. There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest tier can grow here.
Go get it.
Thank you.
There's more poison. Did you see what she did to that monster? I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena.
Whoa! Whoa!
what she did to that mole.
Great work, Kana.
What happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look?
Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house...
Thank you.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Oh wait, did you just get here, or did I not notice that? Okay. Yeah, I rebought Dragon Quest XI, so I don't know if I'm gonna play it or not. I know you said I can see the one. Can't you play it on your phone? I wanna play the I need to play the Castlevania Advance Collection some more. How do you not have a phone? Everyone has a phone. Is Canada different? Oh, I gotta bring it all the way up here. I hate this thing. So awkward. The controls in this game are really weird. It's like Pikmin, but an action game. Also, it is loud. What the fuck is night mode? Reduce the range. Oh, yeah. Okay, so where are we going now? I mean, I'm liking it a little more than when I first played it. Just a little bit so far. Okay. Yeah, there's no missables. I don't know if they updated this game like 3 times since I played it. But I can't see what the update history is, so I don't know what the fuck they changed. Let me check. Yeah, you can't check the update history. The last update was fucking today. So it's a Sony first party game, so they put the updates out quicker, probably. Dude, these are just like, no. Am I going the right way? Ah! I went backwards. Why is there no mini-map? I mean, I suppose you don't need one. So I have to go... through this way. This way. Yeah, it looks nice. Oh. A rise will fill you up for a little bit. I mean, it took me a week and a half for the platinum, so... if you've done all the other Tales games, why not? I don't care about going backwards on the Tales games. I think I played three other ones. I mean, it's like 60 hours, so...
the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Short by JRPG standards, I guess. Medium short. Well, you don't even have to do everything for the platinum, so... yeah, all the other Tales, they make you do like 100% of the game. You don't even have to, like, get all the weapons and armors and do... you don't have to level up any arts. You don't have to do anything like that. You have to get, like, 100 out of the 103 weapons, though. Like, why not just make the trophy for collecting them all? Like, if it's only three away, why not just be collect all weapons? Is this... what is this? He's just chilling up there. It was either two or three away from all of them. I'm just like... I looked at it and I'm like 99 out of 103 or whatever. I'm just like, what? They aren't. Nothing is missable in it at all. Not even any skits. You might have to, like, farm at the campfires, though, if you're missing stuff. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Symphonius? PS3, right? They didn't put that on the PS4, did they? Okay. I have the collector's edition for that one. Yeah, I see it sitting right in front of me, the Symphonia collector's edition. I think they only made like 10,000. I have the Mary Skelter Collector's Edition coming, but I don't know when it's coming. I should probably check the status of that order. That was easy. Bird nest. Okay, so where the fuck am I going? So, am I just gonna go down here? Yeah, the weird thing about this game is, like, controlling the... Oh, controlling the rod. Oh, go. Who is Rusu?
That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic in the fire. I need to find another way around.
Okay. The fast travels are pretty nice, though. I'm already have 1, 2, 3. I already have 4 fast travels. Damn. I really want to try that weird game tonight, too. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. What's that? Where's this rock go? Oh, I see. Wait. Oh. Do I need to move the rock onto that side? Wait. I saw one of the doors open. What the fuck? Oh. I had to stand on the platform. I haven't played for a minute, so I forgot the mechanics for the puzzles. Yeah, this is better than when I first played it. I had like very meh impressions. It's getting a little better. How many times am I gonna die to this boss? Holy shit! That chunked the fuck out of him. Ah! He mad. I mean, I can't use the move again. Right now. Oh, now I can use it. It's on a cooldown. Not cooldown, but like you have to do damage to get your meter back up. You get like one little dot to do like your special, your stuns, healing. I better heal. So, I healed over using the hammer, so. I can use the hammer again now. There we go. Is this his house? No. Elevator. Let me know when I should switch over to the weird game, because I really want to play that game. Like, I really want to try it and see what the fuck it is about. Now? I'll finish this objective I'm on. I hope it's not like a pure survival game where you have to like, well, you can't craft stuff because you play as those weird little creatures. So I'm wondering how the fuck, is it gonna be like an open world? And you get like an army of them apparently. The trophies didn't come up yet.
Shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. one that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power.
I need to turn this audio up at least. I can keep like the music and stuff down.
When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
So I got a bow. Oh, that's cool. Her staff is the bow, too. Interesting. No, come back. Oh. That's a neat way to do a bow mechanic.
Back again. I'll toss.
Nice.
Back again.
Oh, it only gives the reward once. So it shows on the bottom right about how many bows you have. How many arrows you have, and they slowly recharge. Okay. So. So I was over here, right? Yeah, I think so. Oh, another fast travel. So my next objective would be so I was up around, I think this was where I was, wasn't I? Yeah, so I'd have to go to the right. Yeah, once I save Taro, I'll swap games.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and you pull the lever to drop the targets.
Nice.
Not bad.
The bow is fun in this game. Ooh, time slowing. Oh, there's the raw arrow. When shooting a nearby bound enemy, your arrows will split in damage. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's really neat. I'm gonna buy the slowdown. Oh, there's the spinning parry counter. Well, sprinting. Okay, I'll buy this one as well. I didn't realize that was the parry attack. So then you get a swirly attack with that. So there's the slow time. So what other kind of challenges are there?
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
Oh. These remind me of like the Koroks from Legend of Zelda. Like how they're just hidden in random little spots. So what does he mean by whirlybird? Wait.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
The painted whirlybird? What does he mean by that? Oh. So I have all these little bow areas to go through. I really like the bow in this game. It feels nice to use. So which challenges have I not done? I've done this one. I think there's one up here. No, this one. That was the one. No, have I done this one?
You'll need to move quick, follow the path, and hit all six targets. Ready, go.
Nice.
Good footwork. Try a few more laps. Ready, go.
I'm done with that one.
We're losing time. Shoot the targets and follow the path.
Any more? What's this one?
Manifestations of growth.
Oh. So what about this over here? 'Cause there's a corruption. Oh, what's up here? Oh, can I shoot these now? Yo! Oh my god, the controls! I hate the controls for this thing! There we go. anything else hidden up here? Nope. Let me just walk off the cliff. Wait, is there a third one somewhere? I'm gonna try to do a trophy. I only see two though. Wait, is there another enemy? Where? Got him. This game is like 100 times better after getting the bow. Oh, is there another fox hiding around? Did I have to drag over there? I don't know. Okay, I'm almost at the objective.
This broken path leads to my house.
Yeah, so once I get Terra's fear. Yo, what the hell? You can grapple with it? They didn't tell me that. Okay, one sec. Does this tell you how long? No. Wait. Oh, okay. Monkey! Hey. Where is he? Nice. Yeet. Uh-oh. Big bad. The Wood Knight. How? Shit. Dude. Motherfucker! Holy shit! That is a fucking Dark Souls boss if I've ever seen one. Please don't tell me I have to kill the monkeys again. God damn it. Okay, that's a little bullshit. That's not, I hate that. And you have to kill enemies before the boss. Okay, that's cool. You can, Okay, let me heal. Ooh. The little yellow dots on him you can shoot. Okay, that is a fucking bullshit move. His hitbox is, like, not even touching me. I jump over his hammer, but his body touches me. Okay. This is like, why did you make a game where you still have to fucking fight enemies and watch a cutscene before a boss that can just keep killing you over and over? Like, you should just be able to retry. Not spend a minute before every fucking retry. Along with losing health! Then you gotta watch this. And make sure I get damaged immediately. Oh my fucking god. Dude, holy fucking shit. He kills you in like 3 hits is enough to kill you. I'm dead. No. Give me health. See, that attack right there is fucking bogus. That time it worked, okay. Please don't tell me there's only one heal. Wait. This arena only has 2 healing points. Are you shitting me? Okay, I'm about to just fucking quit. What in the world? Literally, what the fuck? Like, how is everything in this game so simple and easy, and then all of a sudden you reach, like, this boss, and then it's like, hey, fuck off. So you get two heals. Max. Other arenas with not even a boss fight. The strat is don't get hit. Dude, he has like a fucking tiny little sliver of health. I'll try one more time. Okay. Let me just use the rot hammer immediately. Nope, he does kill you in two hits. No, three hits, okay. Holy fuck, dude! Literally, how in the fucking world? There is no New Game Plus. You just have to do it on... What in the fucking world is this boss? Literally, Dark Souls bosses don't fucking take this many hits from... Like, you get more heals. And bosses take more hits to kill you in fucking Dark Souls. You could fucking sit there in Dark Souls and get hit like 10 times and be fine. You get hit 3 times in this game and you're fucked. Buy the one that costs 1,000. Oh, I can't. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna get off this game. I'll fucking try it some other time. If I could get Enter the Fray, I need to find more rots. Is the thing, I need more rot characters. Okay, swapping.